Hey, welcome to another broadcast of Master Investors Company. Glad to be here again with another 15 minutes of workout challenge. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're new. Also, check out our other playlists that we have for financial education. We are providing the tools, resources, and everything you need in order to build passive income. Also, check out all the links below in the description. I'm going to leave some tools and things that you can take advantage of today. Take massive action. That's the key, okay? The message of today's video is that we must build great habits every single day, right? Consistency and discipline. Those two things are key factors when it comes to building an extraordinary life, and we must build the four pillars of life simultaneously, which are health, wealth, love, and happiness. We can't go far without them, and we have control over them, okay? No one else does for us. We do. We are in charge of our love, our happiness, our wealth, and our health. Once we build them every single day, we will reach an extraordinary life without a doubt, okay? So let's start working on ourselves. We're gonna be doing a little bit of everything today. As usual, we're gonna start with some chest, and then we're gonna work it down from there. Remember to breathe, have a great technique when you do your exercise, and the control, focus on the muscle that you're working out. So, three sets of those. So right now I'm focusing on my upper chest right here, on my, actually my whole chest. So, and also when you do bench press, you get your arms to be pumped as well. You can do push-ups if you're not at the gym, whatever you can to start building your best body. You don't need a gym or any weights. You can actually do it from home. So ready? Got 10 more. I usually keep it three sets of each exercise during the 15-minute workout. So choose them wisely. Make sure you're mixing it throughout the week. Do legs as well. We always do legs and our abs. So follow some sort of plan that you have. Take notes down, whether on your phone or anywhere, so that you can keep track of your workout progress. Ready? Last set right here. Great.
We have one more set of time. Wait, how much have you done?
What we're gonna do. I'm gonna do this incline. Yeah. Let me get this other one right here. I like to do abs during my 15 minutes workout, so you'll see me, you know, hitting my abs at some point. Because in order to lose your belly fat, you gotta work your stomach. You gotta take the supplements that I'm recommending as well below if you want to excel and advance your results, okay? Remember the three steps that we follow here on the health channel here at Master Investor is number one, commit to the 15 minutes workout per day. Step number two, have a clean diet. And I'm talking about eating more healthy things and eliminate anything that is toxic, chemicals, anything that doesn't serve you, then take it out. And step number three, take supplements that are natural and organic to help you with step one and step two. In other words, take energy drinks, vitamins, plant-based protein, things that are organic and natural that will help you with step one, right? Help you get to the gym or work out with more motivation, more energy. Everything natural. You don't have to take any chemicals. And number two, to help you with step number two, which is have a clean diet. So everything that you take on step number three must be according to step number two, which have a clean diet, no chemicals, no toxins. So there are plant-based protein, there are vitamins and things that we can consume to help us get to the best shape naturally, okay? Ready? We're gonna do that right now. Ooh, nice. Already 7 minutes into our workout. It's amazing how fast time goes. Doesn't take a lot of time per day. If you focus 15 minutes per day, like we're telling you here at Master Investors Company, and if you follow our tips and recommendations, then you will get to your best body in your entire life, okay? Because it's all about consistency and discipline and keep that going for the long term. And in order to keep it going, we don't have to feel overwhelmed, right? The second we start feeling overwhelmed, we stop doing it. So we gotta make sure that whatever we're doing every day is a little bit perfectly done, and then we can continue doing that for the rest of our lives, okay? We start with 1 week, we take it a day by day. But we have the long vision that we're gonna keep these habits going because they are good for us. You're gonna see positive transformation in you within days, okay? Every day counts. Ready? Second set. Let's go. Nice. After this, I'm gonna go ahead some abs. All right, we're gonna do a workout abs, and then we're gonna come back and finish it with some arms. On this machine that you do curls with the cable, okay? You can do jumping jacks, you can do anything at home or anywhere you reside. This whole 15 minutes workout challenge is so that you can take it anywhere where you go. Vacation, it doesn't matter. Thank you. Ready. That was a nice pump. All right. Let me see if that machine is open. Okay. They're using it, so I'm gonna come right. We're 11 minutes in. We can do these cables right here. These cables over here. And we're gonna do abs. We're waiting for the machine to be available. Okay. If you can join the gym, that would be great too, because you have access to amenities when you can get to, and then you can also access the sauna, if it has one, or the pool. Leave a comment below. If you have any question, write it down. I'm gonna come back and answer those for anyone. Look, I'm already completely sweating. That's the whole point. Let me see, all right, yeah. Abs machine are clear. Let's finish this up with some nice abs. Right over here. We're 15 minutes, we're gonna do 3 sets of abs and we're done. All right.
Let's go. These are really good. All right, last one right here. Ready? Oh, all right, that's it. We're completed with the 15 minutes workout challenge. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, bringing you the good and bad news of money, the business principles that work in all economies. Check out our other playlist called Master Investor. It's dedicated to high quality financial education. You're gonna find the knowledge that you need in order to take massive action to build your passive income, which in return will provide you true wealth and total freedom, all right? That is what it's all about. Majority of people say they can't get to the gym because they don't have time. So let's create some time by building passive income. We're gonna show you exactly how to do it with high quality financial education made simple. And we're going to hold you by the hand to get your first sales on autopilot, to incorporate your company, to start building your asset column with sound assets that produce passive income even in bad economies, all right? Knowledge is what is going to give you the ability to create passive income, okay? You gotta learn how to turn information into knowledge. And knowledge is the ability to take that information and put it into action and take massive action with it, all right? So I'll see you on the next video. Stay strong. Bye for now. I hope you enjoyed the workout. Leave me a comment below. Bye.